clearly is a random video because look at me. Place all lifted and stuff. But yeah, I don't even know why I felt called to make a video. Shit, I'm not gonna lie. I was venting out loud. I had a moment. I looked like shit because I was crying. You don't know by now. Okay, cry baby. I don't give a fuck. I rarely do it, so randomly when it's needed, I just have to. I have to let it go. I have to. I think I suppressed my feelings so much now because I'm just unknown for it, and I bottle it up so much, so it's like out of nowhere. It just triggers, and then I'm like, why the fuck am I crying? And then all of a sudden, my emotions just come out. And I'm like, I guess this. And I just, nothing bad,
really.
The last video of me talking is bullshit. Well, technically, that's supposed to be the last anxiety video. This has shit to do with anxiety and depression. It's just a random fucking, there goes me swearing, and I don't swear. I guess I do now, so fuck it, I swear. I'm only telling you this because I don't know, I legit don't know why I failed to record. So I'm just talking until I feel I need to talk my shit. I keep saying I don't know because I really don't want to talk. I really don't. My little Jake. I did vending. It was cool. And I bought these life elixir. You know what? I'm going to just show you guys because I don't want to disrespectful when fucking mispronouncing names. Because one thing about me, I don't give a shit how I pronounce something. I would freaking remix that shit and you going to get what you get. And you know the fuck I meant when I said it. But it's called green. I'm trying to like show the person's who. Yeah. I don't know if you read it, but yeah, they were there. It was cool. They're like four different types. Yeah, better my healthy shit. You guys know that by now. You always get like a point in your life where those were like many transitions. There's so many transitions in life. It's crazy. And you get tested just to see if you're ready for the next level. I said that before, right? I think I'm on that part of my journey. And just being patient. I'm so excited. I don't know what I'm excited for, but I'm excited. I took a sip and I felt like that thing in my eyes go like this. Like, clearly didn't make my eyes feel like that, because I made my own eyes, but you know what I mean. Like, I feel whatever. You wanna know something else? This is so random. It makes me not want to share because I don't fucking care. But, because I feel like the fact that I do share sounds like I fucking care when I don't. But I don't think people should know or should realize that people's perception of you, well, I really don't give a fuck what people think of me. How about that? People got so many personalities. Not personalities, like they're fucking crazy, but like, people view people in so many different ways that it should only matter the way you view yourself. Because the way I look to one person, the way I look to another person, it's gonna look so different. Because I'm gonna let everybody see the whole me. You know, and it's not even being fake, because I just feel like not everybody deserves to get the full package. Like, call me cocky if you want. I don't give a fuck. I deserve to be that. I deserve to pop off. I deserve to talk my shit if I fucking want to. You know? I'm so reserved about who's allowed in my space. And I think everybody should be that way. So it's like, judge me if you fucking want to. You know, because you only get a glimpse, because although I share, I'm private at the same fucking time. So it's like, you know me, but you don't fucking know me. don't assume. Like, you can feel. Sometimes people assume. It's like, don't assume. You get to a stage in life, you have to let go of what people, the version of you that people view you as. Like, you can't be who people want you to be or people see you as. You have to be the you that you want to be. You know, who you see you as. Like, I can't be somebody I'm not. So you're gonna get Sylvia regardless. Like, whether you get me when I'm shy, you know, cool, calm, collected, when you get me when I'm having my fucking, my inner child wanna come out and be all goofy and random, and which, when I'm actually comfortable with you, I can be very nonchalant, and, you know, some people will not take it, some people can't, and I don't even notice that until, you know, people, I heard it a few times, so just like, I used to sit up there like, okay, you know, you're naturally you. You'd be surprised how much good comes into your life, and when you do what's for you, and not what's for others, you want to feel stuck, and I think that's what helps life easier, because living life for somebody else could put a burden on you. At a moment where I'm being so positive, forget that it's okay not to be okay. When I always knew that, but the fact that you're so positive, it makes sense. Party. Yes.
You know how we're gonna be popcorn and stuff?
What?
Money.
I'm in the middle of recording, but go ahead. You would have ate it because I'm smart enough to check the date.
Touché.
He snuck in the popcorn when he wasn't supposed to, and the popcorn was expired. That's what he did for being sneaky. But yeah, it's just like I'm saying, just show your emotions. Don't block it. And say what you need to say. And now you can't be strong all the time. And it's like people's definition of strong, people's definition of happiness. It's all different. You know, letting your emotions out, crying, and being uncomfortable is being strong. Staying in comfort. I'm not gonna say it's weak, but it's gonna be a time where you're gonna be pushed out. And you ain't gonna like it. I'll tell you that much. That course ain't no joke. Life is definitely a journey. It's a beautiful one though. You gotta learn to navigate. I think you gotta learn to smile more. And look at the brighter side of things. And we're more good than bad. And we let go. And not know why I must cry. See, I'll be set up getting set up when I feel the need to record. Because why am I crying on camera when I just said in the other video, I ain't doing this shit no more. And then I'm gonna post this. Whatever. Guess I just put myself out there again. But it's cool. It's okay. For real, when you let go and you realize you did what's best for you. And things just happened for a reason. And you smile at that shit and see where you at now. Or where you can go. Remember, I said from the beginning, like, this is just me, from my experience, my life, my perspective. Like, everybody's on their own journey, their own you know, life path. Like, you can't base yourself from anyone else. Like, don't ever compare. Don't rush. Don't try into. Just put it in where it fit in and then take your time with it or whatever. Like, if it click, it click. If you don't, it don't. You know? I got to the point where shit will reach where it needs to reach. You know? Because, yeah. It's seriously me some ice. But make yourself happy. And, I'm not even gonna lie. I don't even know where I was going with it no more. I lost all track of what I was saying. Make sure your intentions are always pure, you know. And whatever you do, whatever you say, you can't go wrong if you have the right intentions. Self-aware. So remember to sit with yourself, you know, reflect, and just trust, you know, have that faith and that positivity. Speaking from me, you don't have to agree, but the work starts within, the things go up all together, you'll work yourself out, of course, yeah, everything will work yourself out. I sound so not sure when I said that, but I am positive it will, trust, yeah. Keep moving to the rhythm of life and getting it right. And, you know, sorry, I don't know. A little ratchet came in my head. Know your worth. Understand it. And value that shit. And live it. Folks. And be great. Be you. Be beautiful. I don't care. Men can be beautiful too. You know, be beautiful inside and out. Nobody knows how to be you but you. So, yes. Don't be ashamed of who you are, where you came from, because what matters is your destination and where you at now. That's what to focus on. Just know you're doing great. And keep telling yourself that. And keep doing that. And keep being that. And know you the shit. And I don't know what else, because I don't know why I just started amping people up. So I hope you got that shit. Because I know I did. I felt that. But, yeah. I'm off this bitch. Just like, alright, for real. I'm gonna stop because I gotta go cook dinner or some shit. Because I don't even know why I fucking started recording. But I'm gonna post this shit anyway. So when you see it, you got it. I'm off this bitch. Psych, sorry. Bye.